my fans here on Saturday night. They just keep on coming. I'm talking about the rumors and the talent. It's rumored now that one of the top tag teams in all of professional wrestling are on their way here to World Championship Wrestling. I'm going to talk about that tonight here on the Hotline. Plus the death of a former heavyweight champion at age 45. All of that and more tonight during my exclusive Hotline report. Ladies and gentlemen, pick up the phone. Give me a call at 1-900-909-9900. A buck 49 per minute. Call right now. One of the matches coming up at Super Brawl on pay-per-view on Sunday, the 19th of February, will get Paul Roma against youngster Alex Wright. And Brian, it was a week ago on this program when Paul Roma came out and had one of these young ladies who was watching Alex Wright's match. And the lady ready to go for Paul Roma, she kind of was stuck winning the ring and you'll recall a dance with Alex.
Well, I guess earlier that day, she had approached him for an autograph and was flirting with him.
So he kind of thought she had eyes for him.
And then later on, when he saw her oogling, whatever they do over Alex Wright, he couldn't take anymore.
You know, he's a very proud man, Paul Roma,
Romeo Roma.
Larry Santo, where do you get this information?
Roma told me.
No, you make this stuff up.
I don't make things up.
Oh, my goodness. Everywhere I go, the one question they always ask me, how do you put up with Heenan? And I say, well, it's only 2 hours a week, so.
But a few people have asked you that about the message, too, huh?
I'm not answering that one. Here we go. Paul Roma, not denying his ability. The man certainly thinks a lot of himself.
Look at the physique the man has.
And he really is irate about the infatuation many of these ladies have. The excitement they have about the arrival of young Alex Wright here at World Championship Wrestling. And let's not deny the fact that Alex Wright has defeated John Paul Levesque at Starcade. He had a big run at the Conscious Candy because of beautiful bodies. Paul Roma is going up against the man next to Super Brawl. It's going to be a different type of match for Alex to go up
well,
against.
Alex has to run through his mind. Is Roma, former tag team champion of the world. I mean, look at the body on this man. Look at the agility. He climbed the ropes backwards. He can do anything in that ring that Alex Wright can do, the Wonder Punch. And he'll do it. You know what Roma told me? Remember we had Caesars? Remember all those Greek Roman statues all over the place they had there?
Yeah.
He said they modeled them all after him. He said he was out there for 1 week and posed for him, and then they had a sculptor come out and tell him the truth. Believe me.
Unbelievable.
That's what I say.
You're really full of it today. You know that? And the rope's ducking down. Larry Santo comes running off the Tennessee Native. Has a cover and a two count on Roma. Nicely done. This top takes him. He'll go for a cover again to Santo, but Roma's out in one. Cover with a top kick.
You're going to make Roma mad, Santo.
Smart for that. Yeah, he's right. Of course, he and Paul Orndorff, pretty wonderful, one of the top tag teams in the world, former world tag team champion. Let us not forget that Roman held the world tag team belt on two occasions with two different partners while with WCW. He's only been in here a couple of years as well.
And what has the Wonder Punk done since he's been here? Oh, sure, he's undefeated. He's getting beautiful body and a bunch of other hand in there. But what has he really done? Robbie Powers. Carry some girls' book home from school. This man Roma's been in the ring, punk. He's a two-time WCW tag team champion of the world. What have you done? Let's see what you're going to do at Super Brawl. It'll be Alvina Zane for you.
What was that again?
Alvina Zane for you.
Wow.
That's German for take a hike, kid.
Into the wrong. That's right, agility, position.
Look at that.
The forearm between the shoulder blades that time. Boy, is he arrogant as well.
Having all of being arrogant if you back it up.
Santo doing his best to try to come back here, but it's just too much for Roma. Roma stomping, pounding, kicking. Santo fighting back, giving it his all here.
Santo has a haircut a lot like Curly. of the three students. And Curly, I know. Not too flexed over in Roma with an arrogant cover. Took his time and then able to seize it. I'm not too sure he really wanted to pin Santo right there. He's overwhelming Santo here now in this match.
I mean, Super Bowl from the beginning to the end. What a card it's going to be. I mean, Alex Wright in this match.
And
the first time he's going to be defeated, Alex Wright.
And of course, Hogan and Vader will be in the main event.
You know, Vader, he wants that world championship real bad. But more than that, more than anything, he wants to be the man to say he stopped the ring of Hulk Hogan.
That's right.
Professional wrestling.
That's right. And he feels in his mind that he can do that.
I feel he can too.
And
I've managed a lot of men in my career, and I've always said, this is the end of Hogan. Hulkamania stops here. Hulkamania is going to end here. And I felt that way, but it never happened.
Had I had Vader,
it would have happened. They'd never met before, had they?
No,
never.
Two, four o'clock. That time you may have heard Paul Roma in the camera say, I'm looking for you, I'm waiting for you, Alex. To the midsection again. He's absorbing the blows by Santo, and Lance Santo's a scrap. He just will not give up here. Let's go. Santo high hands, he's got one to wobble it. He's from Tennessee. That's how he makes it. He's got fighting.
Ellie May was from Arkansas. That's what she told you.
Grabs out Santo.
He's got him!
Man, he's tripping. It's going to be quite a battle between Paul Roma and Alex Wright.
Look at the elevation. Jumped another 3 or 4 feet in the air. Drop that big elbow arm. Paul Roma at his best. He's watching this thunder, kid. Watching real good. You want to fly through the air with the greatest of ease? Well, there's a man that can meet you at about 50,000 feet head on. You better get an aircraft to control a Super Bowl. There's only going to be one person making a landing. That's Paul Roma.
Roma, do you want to at least come back? Super Bowl, the control center and the crater.
Yeah.
Saturday night.